Hey everybody, it's Tim Newman from sportmanagementeducator.com. Sitting here with Dr. Larry Miller from Westlake High School in Los Angeles, California. We met out here in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. How you doing, Larry?
Good, Dr. Newman. Thank you very much.
It's great meeting you, and we've had a good time out here this week, haven't we?
Dr. Newman, we've had an excellent time, and not only have we had a good time, we've been able to learn some things here.
Yeah, we've learned a lot. We've met a lot of really good people. People in Malaysia are great. But what I have you here for is why don't you tell everybody what you do right now?
Currently, I am an assistant principal at one of the largest high schools in the county with the largest student population.
And what would you say is the main message that you try and get across to the young people today?
The main message that I try to get across to young people today, Dr. Newman, is to have integrity, be honest to yourself, and accept responsibility. And whatever you do, give it all your effort. Don't ever think about winning or losing, but if you give all your effort, then you will, the winning and losing will take care of itself. But the main thing, Dr. Newman, is to have integrity and honesty about yourself.
That's a very good point. How long have you been involved in the sport industry?
Dr. Newman, I've been involved in the sport industry over 40 years.
Okay, and what would you say would be your best piece of advice for students trying to break into the sport industry today?
Dr. Newman, I am real glad that you asked that question, because the best advice that I have and what I see today, Dr. Newman, is most young people, they don't want to be mentored. And if you want to go in the sport industry, find someone that's doing what you want to do or in the sport industry, get behind them and let them mentor you. Again, how do you walk in a minefield? You walk behind someone that's been there. But if you get mentored, then you will have an easier road in
Dr. Miller, thank you so much for taking your time. Hope you have a safe trip home, and I'll be in touch with you soon.
Dr. Newman, I appreciate it. I feel blessed. I am so fortunate to be able to meet you, and I thank you for your time.
All right, everybody. You take care. This is Tim Newman from sportmanagementeducator.com. I'll see you guys when I get back. Bye-bye.